Hello, Bethel Park gamers. Welcome to the first episode of 2024. My name's Anthony Veltri, and I bet you didn't expect me to return Voices of the Void for the beginning of 2024. The last time we played this game, we had actually had a lot of fun dealing with the cats and dealing with the signals that we listened to, but we're gonna continue that right now. Instead of doing 5 days, I decided to go, let's say 4 days, or at least in this episode, 3.5 days. From day five, or midday five, into day eight. And that's all gonna be for the episode, is to do the exact same thing, and hopefully more events would actually happen. So let's get into the show, folks, to begin 2024. So like I said, folks, it's already middle of day five, so we might as well go do the Transformers if we can. All right, let's go TR period check. And one of them is actually going down to 18, so we gotta go to TR zero.
Whee!
Oh my God, what was that? Was that an invisible wall? Or is that a log?
Uh-oh.
Nope. Note to self, do not drive ATV underwater. Ah! It was in the tip of the water, too. Ah! Hold on. I'll get it. Very lucky, too, that it doesn't sink in the water. Alright, there we go. Come on, let's go. Wee! Like a roller coaster! Oh! Backwards! We're riding the coaster backwards! We're riding the coaster backwards! Backwards driving, everyone! Backwards driving! Whoa, Mater, you're gonna wreck! Wreck? Shoot, I'm the world's backwards driver. Oh wait, this is the wrong one, it's at 95. Anyway, let's just do that and then find the correct server before dusk. Whoa, oh Jesus, backwards, rocks, oh God, where am I? Damage, now that's a lot of damage. Let's try this one, which happens to be right by uniform. Yep, it was this one. It was the one by uniform. I'll take some gasoline. You know what? I think this guy here really might need a little bit of gas. Hold on to it, and then... Yum, yum, yum. Go away. There's actually a toolbox somewhere around here that I can just repair this ATV. So get that out of the way. Right here. You can use this 10 times, so we can just easily fix it like this. And see how the health is back at 100. I think we have enough points to get something, so let's see here. And by doing this, we could just hit this up arrow. We just got ourselves an upgrade. Mm-hmm. We do this every time if we have points, but I believe this is what we can do. Or we can actually go to the store and buy something. And speaking of buying something, gotta downgrade them real quick. Oh, you see this right here? Get a TV, right? So let's see if I do have enough money to do so.
Nope.
Which I do not have enough money, so we gotta wait until tomorrow to get some more points so I can just buy the TV and the radio. Now, what it does is actually that you could go into the files and you could put any video or music that you want to put in the assets folder.
Oh, yo, yo, yo.
Oh, okay. Okay, so it was... Okay, so it's Varg Friend. F-R-E-N, Friend. And he's in the game! He's in the game! Hello, Varg Friend. You actually got me, and I think for the viewers, too. Okay, 100%. Let's see what this is. Wonderful music. Wonderful. Yeah, no thank you. But you know what? Since we upgrade our computer to level 1, we can actually get more money just by upgrading the computer level. But we're just gonna stick with 1 for right now until maybe we can upgrade these modules. Because my goal is to give Yins a TV and radio, because I want to show Yins how it all works. And there's a painting in the basement that I also want to show you what's it about. So let's find out on day six. Good morning, pal. Here's the task for today. You need to bring me these signals. 3 level zeros and 1 level 1. It includes India and Bravo for hash codes. And since we already have this one, we can actually upgrade this one to level 1. Flashlight? It's just the power. Please, oh my god! That literally scared me. Holy crap. I was not expecting this on night six. Or day six. Excuse me, let's just process it. Hello? There we go. Holy crap, let's just continue our day. Very, very slowly. I actually got spooked. I don't know if you could tell, but my entire upper body is shaking.
A fly?
No, it was right there. It was right there. I missed it. It was right there. Okay. Thank you so much. At least this is almost done with level one, so we could just listen to it and hear what it sounds like. Yeah, definitely nothing, but we do have a level one right here. You know what? Let's go out in the dark. It's only 2 a.m. Let's go out in the dark.
Oi, 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 oi!
Bark friend! Hello, Mr. Bark friend. Oh no, this is a terrible idea. I ran out of flashlight. This is a very terrible idea. But let's just get this out of the way. 08058. Well, that's actually easy already. All right, BC. And then 139. Very terrible idea. I don't know why did I decide to do this. I can't see through the sunglasses. Oh my god. Where is this battery? Right here? All right, just use it. Now we're full on battery. Bravo is 01008171BA. And just like that, we completed a report. You know what I just realized? I realized that this ATV also has high beams. I could have just taken it out with me with these high beams on. I could have carried it like this. I could have done something, but it's just too late now. It's just too late. I guess while we're waiting, let's just do another check on everything, including the pings, and see what is out. Oh, Mike, Oscar, Papa, Quebec. Oh dear. And then Whiskey, and then Charlie, and oh my god. Okay, let's just go. Mr. Oscar the Grouch. He loves trash. I love trash. There's nothing more that I like is trash.
Yes! Ah! Good!
Ah! Oh! Ow! 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 Owie.
Very good! Yes! You did well!
Alright, everything is good. You know what? Since one of them's right here, we might as well just click it. You know what? 97? Not bad. Are you fuel? You are fuel. Nice. And bye-bye. Oh, so close. Man, I would have been flying down this hill. Oh, yay. Finally. Let's hear it. Nothing special. Nothing special here. Good. Very good. Hopefully the other one won't take super long. Wow. That was quick. And the radar status wasn't even done. You know what now? With all the servers being fixed, do we actually have enough money to actually buy the TV? Let's see here. TV and... Yes, actually, we do have enough money for a TV. Oh, wow. I'm lucky. You know what, though? Next time, while these servers are out, we could have just grabbed these discs and then just popping in without doing some math questions. Just for a reminder, later on. And the drone is here with my TV. So drop the TV down, please. Yeah. Look at this thing. With this TV, right? With this TV, like I said, you put it in the assets folder, you would put videos in here. So if I were to maybe put one of my shorts in here, you'll understand why.
Our story begins just like any other. It was a Friday
night. You guys remember
night.
This episode?
The stars were shining beautifully in the night sky.
Done some good narrating right there. But when it comes to the voice acting, it gets better.
Hey, boyfriend, what's wrong?
Well, girlfriend, I feel like we've been doing this every Friday night. I wish that we could do something exciting on our next date.
Oh, you want something exciting to happen?
Did somebody say exciting?
Why, yes.
I can show you something exciting, boyfriend. Come with me. I have something very cool to show you. I know you're gonna love it.
You guys understand what I'm talking about? This is a neutron star. Hold on, this is something interesting. Nothing, huh? All that from a neutron star.
Jimmy! Neutron! Are you gonna finish that croissant?
We would definitely have enough time to do one more. And it's shortly right there. It's shortly right there. Please get it. Please get it. Please get it. Please get it. Yes! We got it! What is this?
Day one.
The Simpsons?
This camera because
what the Simpsons? How did I get the Simpsons
on
here?
Dead of night.
Beware. Get out.
If anyone finds this footage after we're all missing or dead, remember me as a hero.
Is it great having a TV? You can put your own videos on there while you're playing Voices of the Void. I say... That's a fantastic feature.
I'm coming back to you, Mario Daddy.
I am not your daddy.
Watch this, folks. Can't take it anymore.
But Mom said...
It still makes me laugh as of today.
Oy, oy, oy.
You're back, my friend. I'm your friend, too. I love you. You know what? You're definitely not going to have another level zero. But at least I can get... Part of the box. That one drive will have to wait till tomorrow. Take the box away. With only one less drive, though, hopefully he'll be very happy that I did some work. You know what I mean? I done work. And goodbye.
Well, that last one was a bust. Who's up next?
The name's written in this really extravagant cursive. I can't really
Now,
read
that
it.
Time when we did
Should
Oswald, it was actually my sister voicing girlfriend.
Next contestant, please come.
Hey, you can definitely hear the voice difference.
Hello, can you say your name and what you're auditioning for? Also, be sure to face the camera when you do so.
Also,
camera, you say? Well.
That's also Tyler.
Hello, world. My name is one of many you may have heard, but certainly never gets old. Wait,
yeah,
are you
right.
wanting me to say it in a certain way, or?
Oh, hold on.
Bro, just get your name.
Oh, just in time.
Sorry.
Good job.
Well, then I'll
50 points is added
my
to the account.
Is...
Wait. Hold up.
You successfully deliver it, so 20 points extra.
Oh,
and he's saying,
really?
Wait,
okay.
Yeah, you're from, oh, what was it called?
What was it called? You know, Oswald. Not exactly something I call good data, but I think we can work with this.
No.
You're Mickey Mouse!
Shut up, boyfriend. We'll have this gas giant ready for day 7. Good morning, pal. Here's the task for today. Only 3 level zeros. with Mike and Romeo. Only 3 level zeros. Since we got points, we might as well just upgrade the computer level by 1 more. And we'll have a level 2 signal later in the future. You know, speaking of which, this gas giant is actually done. So let's grab this and listen to it. Overcame the noise of the drone. Oh. Golf is out in net. Sierra? Well, you know what? Golf is actually not too far away. And then, we'll use the headlight trick. Whoa. Whoa. Jesus, stop it. Is this it?
Bye,
not entirely
have a beautiful
sure.
day.
No, nope. Stop. 6, 4, 9, 0, 2, 10, and 3. Okay, time to get out. Never again at night. Never again. Gotta fix you up. There we go. We already used 2 uses on this thing. I'm gonna really be careful. 40%! Okay. We might as well just go do them hash codes right now. We need to go to Mike and Romeo. Okay, for Mike, it's 12CF 2D F, no, 8F AB. And that's it. Might as well go to Romeo next. Might as well go do this backwards, huh? Moving it all backwards now. Whoop. That is a random pole. You know what? Since the transformer is right there, I might as well go check it and restart it. Oh, this thing was at 33. Thank God I actually checked. All right, Romeo. There he came. Et tu, Brute? Then fall, Caesar. 177 DA7 DCD 4. That's it. That's the hash codes. Oh my god. I'm actually going the wrong way. Whoa. I'm sorry. What is that? Is that a tombstone? That's a tombstone. This I do not want to see. It's just these 2 tombstones. One of them looks like a cross and the other one just looks like a regular tombstone. Doesn't say any lettering on here, right? I think it does, but it's quite dirty. You know what? It's so dirty. I'm just gonna proceed forward, so goodbye. 3, 1, 4, 3, 0, 7, 1, and 3. We got X-ray. We got X-ray on here. X-ray in India again? We might as well just go back and see if that signal was done. And then we'll just continue. Oh my god! Yeah. Oh my god. 60%! Ah. Ooh, okay. Pretty good, pretty good. I could just do this. 6, 5, 2, 2, 6. No, 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 no water, no water, no water, no water. No water for this thing. Yeah. I'm sorry, what? Am I hungry? Uh-oh. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? This thing doesn't have any brakes. Ah! Woo! Air. Oh. Okay, good. What was it on? 26. Jesus. I might be gone hungry again, so I'm not entirely sure when am I going to be collapsing. Oh! As I just said it to. I just said it to. I just said it to. Now my ATV is lost. Oh my god. And Argonwell is gone. Just going to go open it up and eat it. Open and eat.
Nom, nom, nom.
Okay, here we go. Let's have a listen. do hear something. That is very interesting for this here level zero. I feel like my character is a wee bit tired, so might as well grab me a quick nap.
Just then.
And the sun is setting. It's them again. You guys again. Look at them. There's more gears. There's a lot more. There was like two on each side, but now it's like, hey, let's add more gears right there. Holy moly. Might as well go outside and take a looky. It's gone. I need more drives. I think like 10 will do. Thank you. And I'll have you, have you, oh yeah, have you, have you, have you, have you, have you ever, have you ever, have you ever, something to do with a black sheep. Nicely stacked. Holy smokes, it's actually 10:30. Oh, nope, new. I ain't accepting a late fee. It better not be late. I got a clock in hand. I wanna make sure if I got it in time. Yeah, go ahead, take it. Take it away, boys, take it away. Yeet. Wait, I am gonna have it in time. Oh, yeah. Yes, nothing is there. There's nothing on this drive. I don't know what happened. Whatever. Just proceed to day 8, please. Good morning, pal. Here's the test for today. Oh, look! Look at this. We finally got a level 2.
Excellent.
Oi, oi, oi!
The most important meal of the day. Serving it up Gary's way. Pop! Enjoy, buddy.
Enjoy that, Anne-Marie.
Well, you know, I've been feeding this to Gary for years, and I don't even know what it tastes like.
Wait a second. What? Pause frame.
Boo!
Whoa. That changed quickly. Holy smokes. Buddy. Come inside. You are an alien. You one fake alien, eh? Well, I'll give you a lesson for being a fake alien. You know?
Yeet!
Bye! That's what I was looking for. SpongeBob thinks that this job sucks and disgusting. Yes, it is. You are 016E4. I almost said 3, but that's a 3. 7678. Perfect. Oh, you're broken, eh? You know what? No. Nope. You know what? I'm not doing it anymore. Drop it. Have it. Insert it. I'm done with these math questions. My God, this thing is taking forever, and it's probably 10 o'clock right now. Oh my God. You know what? I'm just not gonna listen to it. Nope. Just not gonna listen to it. Nope. Just level this thing up to 2, please. And I duly appreciate it. I might as well just go to whiskey without my ATV. I say screw it. I will go to whiskey.
Hey, you.
It's you again, huh? Get out of here. 228-366-2563. Wow, they were all numbers. I'm very surprised. Those were all numbers. No way. Where is it? I hear magical tones. He was warm here. There it is. I can't believe it was underneath India, right on top of the pizza box. Can't believe I just found Argonwell that quick. We're just about there, just to hear that level 2 drive. Are you ready? Good. Let's hear this puppy. Heard a howl. It's either a howl or a scream. But you know what? That's a level 2 drive right here. Yeah? Yeah. Yeah! Root beer! Yeah! Root beer! Yeah! Ha ha ha! What? What? Jeez! What? Whoa! Hi! Oh my god! I just bypassed you while I'm going to bed, stupid cardboard cutout. No, no, no more math problems for you. No more math problems for you. Oh, why is this one blue? That yellow disc I just inserted it, it made the console blue. So you're saying that it's an ultra console? Ooh, and even though blue is my favorite color, that's actually pretty nice. I'm sorry for the ATV. It will have to wait until the next episode. Because I'm more too focused on getting the job done. If you know what I mean, with the level 2 drive and all that good stuff. So we just have to wait for the ATV in the next episode. I mean, that'll be the beginning of the next episode too. Is the mission to find that ATV. Toy Story Mania. Do you guys remember that game? I love this game.
Hey, howdy, hey! It's playtime!
That is actually a nice group. As I was gonna say, a nice group photo. I'm seeing Jesse right there. Jesse's the one. What was Jesse even looking for? Is she looking for Bullseye? Okay, well, now she's looking at me. She was looking for somebody, but I don't know what. I don't know what. Dang it, Jesse. Why? 100. Okay, good. Come here, you. Come here. Come here, you. You're gonna be sent in the box. Jesse would not like it being in the box. No. No, ma'am, no. There it is. You made it at a good time. I only got 2 drives, one of which is level 2, along with the hash codes. So just take it and give me some points. Yay! 50 points plus 20. That's not bad. Great. Sounds like wins. Interesting. Keep going. Well, I wish I would keep going, but we're suddenly run out of time. And I'm going to save, just like that. And I'm going to the menu. And that is the second episode of Voices of the Void, starting off the year 2024, everyone. Thank you all for watching this episode of Bethel Park Gaming. Make sure you like and friend me on Bethel Park Gaming's Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok. Do not forget to subscribe to BPTV's and Bethel Park Gaming's YouTube pages. Till next time, folks, so you can see me again, either do more Voices of the Void or Friday Night Funkin' Mods. That depends on what I will do in the near future. But keep gaming, y'all, and find some signals.